good defensive judgment to end the attack. Ikone. De Bruyne now. Paul Pogba. Can he finish? And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Corner kick played in. Something to worry about here. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stewart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
And now, passing it through. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong.
Surely! Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Well, threat averted.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Kai Havertz. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Phil Foden. Phillips. It's with Koulibaly. Joe Cole. Conte has it, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Havertz. Cole. Timely intervention. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. But the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Now to take it away. De Bruyne. Now with Simon. Opportunity it is. Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping. Opportunity here. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And fired against the crossbar. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it. Beautifully disguised ball. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Saw the situation developing. Phillips. Now can they make something happen? Foden. A chance to eat into their lead. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand.
Oh, great vision. Haaland. An alert piece of defending.